On last week's show, we went to Utah with the object of hunting moose. I got to go first because I've been wanting to kill a moose all my life. Ron kind of indifferent about it, but now he's all excited because he saw what I did. This week, you get to see Ron take his moose.
The fact that we've got three of them out here on the hill is a very positive start to this, our final day, the day we know whether nature prevails or Ron prevails.